And the whole thing's a popularity contest anyway.
The science fan! Jane Elroy, I'm so sorry. But I got a new assignment at work, and something big happened. Huge, actually.
Flying cars? Moving sidewalks? And jetpacks?
Wow, he's huge!
Everybody, this is Big Show. Big Show, this is my wife Jane, and my boy Elroy. Where's daughter Judy?
Where else? Cheerleading practice.
Welcome, Rome, Rugs.
Is that a talking dog?
And Rugs, with this riveting of me.
Get your filthy hands off of Astro, you brute.
Is that a talking robot?
Take it easy, Astro.
Oh, George, do something.
Joe, you can let him go now, Big
George. See what happens when you bring your work home. Can you believe Mr. Saturnson giving us a history test the day before the big spaceball game? Super uncosmic, and my head's gonna be so full of history, there won't be room for the cheers. Aw, when are we ever gonna need to know 21st century history in real life anyway?
That does it! Rosie, stop with the robot kung fu! Big Show, please put my dog down! Now!
What?
Everybody listen. Big Show's been frozen in ice for 100 years.
100 years?
I found him, thawed him, and brought him home for dinner because he's a little freaked out about being in the future.
How much dinner does it eat?
Gee, Dad, that does explain everything. Come on, Big Show. You can sit next to me at the table.
Do you have...